What's up, it's Zanks here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys some spin tires gameplay of me testing out this dune buggy, or rock ball, or whatever you guys want to call it, on Death Road. It is probably my favorite vehicle in the game. As you can see out there, you can see I got the K5 Red Crawler, and I've been testing both on a couple things, and I haven't tested actually this one on Death Road yet, but I've tested the Red Crawler on it, and it did pretty well, but I just want to show you guys this one, because this one I haven't seen really any videos, I think, or any video for this one on Death Road, but I've seen a couple of the K5. So this is going to be pretty good to check out, actually. So I'm hoping this does actually really well. It's beaten with K5 and all the other stuff I've done, like mud and rocks. This is just a sheer test of everything pretty much there. So should be good. Say one advantage this thing has is the new steel. The K5, it's just this is gonna be tight. I mean, this thing's huge compared to the K5. Just this thing is massive, massive, massive buggy. Now I know you guys are going to be skeptical about this buggy, but knowing the K5 is probably one of the best vehicles out there. It was my favorite for a while before I found this one, but I think this one definitely overpowers it. I mean, just having the rear steer makes it turn so much easier. Like, on the pathway to get up here, there's a couple sharp turns, I always have to back up with the K5. I've never been able to make it. No matter how many times I've come up here, I've never been able to make the K5. Which is a monster. Still. This thing, I just whizzed right by it without caring. But the other things I've tested these two vehicles on, this one is one, because it's just the tires are just so much bigger. The vehicle has much better steering. Like, it's not even, it's much wider, so it's not going to tip as much. So that makes me really happy, but this thing definitely does better on the rocks, I'd say. This thing is a monster. Wherever this thing stops, or when it makes it up, or whatever, I will go, I'll risk the trip, which goes back to spawn, and I'll show you guys the size difference. It's freaking just, you can just laugh at the K5 when you see this thing. Absolutely. One way to do it. about this thing. You can't get through very tight areas. This thing's huge. It's a monster truck. That actually does help, though. You never lose tip. Thank you. flipped it over. I flipped it over in the lot. And pushed the flower while I was at it. That is awesome. Probably shouldn't be trying to beat that guy when it's Christmas time. Probably if I looked at this for a while, I'd be able to beat that guy, but I just gotta show you guys the size difference back here. Take it all in, make it the size of this. Well, that's pretty much all I have to show you guys, so Zanks is out.